Andrew, David, Tony, everyone linking up. The ladder, racing. And Vital Flirt dropped back to the tail. Seemed to get a little bit of a squeeze. And going quickly, Kelly's Callisto out in the lead. Mr. Mount Walker is deep and Purist going underneath it. And Born to Try's keen. And right up there, Picture Perfect is over on the inside. Followed by Proxy, Vital Flirt, and the late scratching of the pre-post favourite, Lonsdale Lady. So down the back they run, 1,200 from home. And it's Kelly's Callisto showing the way. Kelly's Callisto in front of Mr. Mount Walker. Going up to second, Purist third. Some more speed now, Picture Perfect on the inside. Side and just behind them, Born to Try, who's third from last over Proxy, and Vital Flirt is back at the tail of the field. So coming off the back straight, 900 metres to go, and it's Kelly's Callisto bowling along and doing it well. Second, Mr. Mount Walker. Third, Picture Perfect with the blinkers on the inside of the bolter Purist, and then the other roughy, Proxy, Born to Try. First up is second last, and Vital Flirt in the orange and yellow is back at the tail of the field. 600 metres left to go. Kelly's Callisto really dictating the affair. Leads the way from Mr. Mount Walker being niggled at. Picture Perfect the inside, and then came Purist to the outside, Born to Try, and then Proxy, and still last is Vital Flirt, but looks to have something to give as a corner. Around the bend, Kelly's Callisto. Picture Perfect gets up on the inside from Mr. Mount Walker, and then Purist, now Born to Try to the outside, and deeper out is Vital Flirt, but Kelly's Callisto had a kick and leads by 1¾. Picture Perfect, Born to Try is grinding home. Vital Flirt's coming right down the outside. Kelly's Callisto the leader, Picture Perfect, Born to Try, and then came on the outside Vital Flirt, but it's all the way, running them into the ground. Kelly's Callisto wins by 1¾ to Picture Perfect, a neck away Born to Try, two away Vital Flirt, peaking on the run, but had a lot to do. And then Proxy, Mr. Mount Walker, weakened and Purist, has finished at the tail of the field. Nice ride, Victoria Corva out in front. Kelly's Callisto is a gutsy horse, can do a lot of work in its races, and when it was allowed here to bowl along out in front, it was curtains for rivals, because Kelly's Callisto is a very difficult horse to get over, even when he's had a tough run. But today, with that easy soft lead and just bowling along, it was a comfortable work for Victoria Corva here, who rated the horse a treat. And Adam Durant brings up another winner today. Of course, Adam produced a very nice three-year-old gelding by the name of Secret Deploy in race number one. And Kelly's Callisto, owned by the Kellys. And it brings up win number three, I do believe, in its career. In fact, a little bit more than that. Let's have a look. I need my glasses. Might be five. Let's go downstairs to Brittany. The Quinella is 970 exacta, 18 trifecta, 65, first for 193. Kelly's Callisto at $6.50 starting price has got the money here. Brittany.
He has indeed, and he's been racing so well behind the Spruker, a couple placings at his last two outings, and today he's able to go one better. Victoria Corva taking him straight to the top and leading throughout, giving a kick on straightening, and just said, catch me if you can, and nothing could do that. Adam Durant joins me now. And Adam, this horse has been racing so well behind the Spruker, and today was able to go one better.
Yeah, he's done a great job. His last two runs have been super. The Spruker's obviously a good quality little horse, and they've beaten the rest of the field by a margin every time. But yeah, he found him too strong the other day, and I think Vic learned a little bit from that ride the other day. She was probably just wrestled with him a little bit too much coming to the corner last start, where, as I said to her today, just letting it comfortable and into his rhythm. That's his style. And as you could see, when he was out front, he had his ears pricked and he was in really good rhythm and cruising along quite happily there. So he's probably, in fairness, he's a class above this grade when you look at his record and what he's won. So it was nice to see him get a win for Joe and Chris. They're great supporters, and they breed all their own. And you know, it's a very costly exercise when you're doing that, and to have a horse like this guy, it means a lot, you know, for the breeding season and everything going forward. So good on them.
And they're just such wonderful people. You train for so many clients, but it must just give you that extra buzz when you're able to train winners for people like the Kelly family.
Oh, 100%. Joe asks some real weird questions sometimes, but apart from that, I forgive him for that. The rest of it, look, they're good family friends of ours, and they're just really good, genuine people. So it's great to see.
Really is. Congratulations on the win.
Cheers.
There is Adam Durant, who is running after Kelly's Callisto here, and all the team ready to get a photo with this Planet 5 gelding. They do breed a fair few, the Kellys, and it's just so nice to see them be rewarded and so excited when they come into the yard. They have been so proud of this galloper at his last two, when he's been only been able to run second, but today the icing on the cake. And Victoria Corver is with Scott.
She certainly is. Vicky, you probably learned a little bit about this horse the last couple of rides, because while he's a front runner, he's not the easiest by the sounds.
He's very consistent. I probably didn't give him 10 out of 10s the other times. I think he likes to roll just in front and be a bit more relaxed rather than me trying to hold him back too much.
And then what about today? When he found the front, you must have been full of confidence.
Yeah, he just jumped. He just landed there. He just travelled really well and nothing was pressuring him, so he got it really easy. And I wasn't surprised to see him kick for the length of the straight. He's pretty tough.
Correct me if I'm wrong. First winner for Adam since joining his team?
Since joining, yes, but not forever.
And how are you enjoying time out at Adam Durant's?
Best thing I've ever done.
Congratulations. Well done, Victoria.
Thanks, Lip.
There's Victoria Corver. Great to hear that she's really enjoying her time out at the Adam Durant stable and able to partner for a victory here today with Kelly's Callisto taking out the Devil's Lair handicap.
I get up in the evening and I